Hello, no one is available to take your call. Please leave a message after the tone.
Call and see if you want to go to this party with me on Friday. Saturday night. Think of it as a makeup for me forgetting about your show last night. Call me back as soon as you can. Later.
Alicia is calling me and saying that you're just ignoring her calls and texts. She's your best friend. Just put us all out of our misery and forgive her already, okay? She says she didn't mean to forget you. She's been seeing her new boyfriend recently, and she probably was so enamored with him that time escaped her. I really enjoyed your set list last night. See you soon, and for the love of God already, forgive your best friend.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything and how I haven't been close to you lately. I understand why you'd be angry with me. I get it, ma'am. I should have called you, messaged you, whatever to tell you that I wouldn't be coming. Instead, I did the cowardly thing and left you hanging without a word. And that wasn't cool of me. It wasn't right. I heard that the show went really well, and that's fantastic for you. Rebecca told me you even got written up by a few online critics. That's amazing. We always told you that you'd get recognition. I get it now, you know? I was a jerk. The kind of guy that you and me made fun of. Just call me back, okay? We'll meet up for lunch or coffee or whatever. Whatever you want to do.
I'm just checking in to see if you're doing okay. I haven't heard from you since last Friday. Have you talked to Alicia yet? She's really sorry. I was wondering if you wanted to see a movie with me next Sunday? I thought I would have to work, but my shift was canceled. Call me back soon.
If you're still upset about me forgetting one of your shitty bar shows when I've been to all of them for the past 2 years, then you're stupid. God, it was one fucking night, because you know why? I was having a pretty damn good time with a guy instead of you. If I could go back in time, I still would have missed your set. I've been leaving you messages for the past week, and you still ignore me for one show? We've been friends for 5 years. Get over yourself, because you're not that damn important. Oh, and by the way, you missed a great party last night. Have fun being a lonely bastard in your ratty-ass apartment.